Right then, it's Sunday morning, and for once, it looks vaguely sunny outside.